Here we have, these refers to page 53 of your English channel book, the chapter Salted Crabs, lesson 5. Okay, so what are the questions? Okay, mother, I will go right away. I will go straight right away. Who said this and to whom? So here we have the answer. John. Yeah, I have written the John. John Abraham. John said this to his mother. Now, the next question. Where did the speaker have to go? John had to go at Mickey's shop. Next. Question C. Why was he eager to go right away? He was eager to go right away because he wanted to explore new places. He always imagined himself to be an explorer now. So that's why he imagined that he wanted to explore the new world. Next. Okay, next question is, we have Carly fluffed his feathers angrily. Who was Carly? Carly actually was his rooster, huh? the cock. So, on his way, he fluffed his feathers angrily. Why? Now, what made Carly so angry? When some people on the way to the market asked John if he was selling his rooster, this made Carly angry. Because he want to be always live with his master. That's why. Next question. What does this show about his feelings for John? Whom here he refers to? He refers to Carly. So what was the feeling of Carly at that time? This shows that Carly trusted John, and John loves his pets and he always protect them. Okay, the next question we have. John's mother laughed. Then her face began to turn red. So why did John's mother laugh? Here we have the answer. John's mother laughed when he told her how he had sent the crabs home by giving them the directions. Okay, he tells the crabs the direction that his home is the last at that lane. So in this way he tells the directions now. So next, in this question, as it's somehow lengthy, so I made some of the points of that. He told that the disobedient crabs must have taken a shortcut. So, and the next point is, he would go and find them. So, this way. So, that's why his mother laughed. B. John. Now, what was the question we have? Why did John's mother's face begin to turn red? John's mother's face began to turn red because she was angry with John. Okay. Now, the answer C. We have... What made her feel like this? Her here refers to John's mother. So, John's mother was angry at John's foolishness and irresponsible behavior. You have to learn two words about John. Foolishness and irresponsible behavior. How was the John? John was foolish and irresponsible. So, John's mother was angry at John's foolishness and irresponsible behavior.
Children, these are the questions you have of salted crabs, and I'll just in this video discuss about the answers. Okay, salted crabs. Answer this question in two or three words. What did John's mother tell him to buy? Because we have to answer in two or three words, na? That's why. Some salt and 5 fat crabs. Second one, how did John decided to send them to his mother? John decided to send the crabs by their own as they can walk. Third one, what did John use to make his boat? John used the emptied white salt packet to make his boat. John used the emptied. Fourth one, what sound made Chai tug at John's trouser? Now, who was Chai? Chai was the pet dog of John. Chai heard a familiar whistle that made it tug at John's trouser. Okay, the answers are very short because we have to just write in a few words, na? That's why. Now, these are the long questions we have. Okay, mother, I will go right away. Who said to whom? John said this to his mother. Where did the speaker have to go? John had to go to Mickey's shop to buy some salt and 5 fat crabs because they are going to have a dinner of that crabs. Third one, why was he eager to go right away? Now, why he was eager to go right away? Now, it's the answer, no? He was eager to go right away because it meant he could go exploring new place. It meant for him also, right? It meant for him that he could explore new places. Next, Carly fluffed his feather angrily. What made Carly so angry? Children, these are the questions I'll also explain in the beginning on the board also. Now, turning the next page. On the way to Mickey's shop, some people asked John if he was selling his rooster. Now, what's the question we have? Actually, the question is, Carly fluffed his feathers angrily. What made Carly so angry? On the way to Mickey's shop, some people asked John if he was selling his rooster. Therefore, Carly fluffed his feathers angrily to show his anger. Next, what does this show about his feelings for John? This shows that John liked his pet and he always there to protect them. Now, turning to the third question, what is that? John's mother laughed, then her face began to turn red. Why did John's mother laugh? Why did John's mother's face begin to turn red? What made her feel like this? So these are the answers we have. John's mother laughed when he told her how he had sent the crabs home by giving them directions. Achha, how John sent the crabs? John kya karta hai? Apne ghar ka address bata deta hai, directions batata hai crabs ko, and he tell them to go right to the mother. He told that the disobedient, but he said that the लेकिन वो जो crabs थे वो disobedient थे, बात ही नहीं मानी उन्होंने, must have taken a shortcut, एक shortcut लिया, he just go and find out, okay, where the crabs had gone, the crabs had just disappeared into the water of the pond. Next, why did John's mother's face begin to turn red? John's mother's face began to turn red because she was angry with John. What made her feel like this? John's foolishness and irresponsible behavior made her feel like this. Okay, John was a foolish and irresponsible child, na? Next. Okay, next, here is the question we have, and that's fourth question. Why were the crabs angry with John's pet? Actually, it's fourth question I have written it here. Why were the crabs angry with John's pets? Crabs were angry with John's pet because Carly pecked at the crab and Chai sniffed around them. जो Carly था ना, जो rooster, जो cock, जो मुर्गा था इसका pet John का, उसने peck कर दिया था. Peck मतलब अपनी चोंच से मारा था उनको crabs को. And Chai sniffed, और Chai जो था वो उनको sniff करके सूंघ कर देख रहा था. So they were angry with him. Now moving to the next question, and that's why was John tempted to join his friends? Now it's an intelligent question we have. Okay, here we have the answer. Actually, John tempted to join his friends. John tempted to join his friends because they were sailing paper boats. Next, why did the crabs wink at each other? The crabs winked at each other because they could then run into the river and be free. Okay, so these are the answers we have. Just write down the answer. Okay, now I will just show you each picture for 5 seconds. You can just pause the video and complete your work. Children, in my next video, I'm just going to post the book exercise of salted crabs, so you can go through them easily. Okay. Children, just see, I had made crabs in S, in both the S. Okay. If you see this video again and again, you can be able to learn them. Okay. Have a nice day, kids.